Okay, here's what it, here it is.
The Bafang 4-fun.
Actually, they took the 4-fun off, but 8-fun, I think it was. Anyway, there's the battery pack. There's the motor. Here's the little display. Gets up and zips right along. I have to say, I wish I had a holder for this so I could just clamp it on the bike and go. I don't really like going super fast in it because up here you hit a bump and you feel it. So far I think I've had it roughly probably around 26 miles per hour. But when you hit a little bump in the road at that speed with this suspension, it hurts. So keeping the speed limit is okay. Anyway.